And two downtown Abilene buildings could be gone in a few months. The city of Abilene will vote on Thursday for the demolition of the former Water Utilities Office and Boy Scouts building. These two downtown buildings sit in the footprint of the proposed downtown hotel. If approved, it could cost around $500,000 to demolish both of those buildings.